start out with the band low, and your feet are gonna be staggered. So whatever hand you're holding the band in, that foot is gonna be back, and you're gonna shift into that heel. So you're heavy in that side heel. Tuck your hips, and then you're gonna allow this shoulder blade to come forward to open up your upper back. As you pull, you breathe out. As you reach forward, you're going to breathe in, and again, allow that shoulder blade to come forward. After you're done with all the